For those of you who don't know how to use a fetal heart monitor that WelpWise provides, this is what we do. We're checking the puppy's heart rate. That's what it sounds like when you find the puppy. The heart rate at this point should be above 180. And we're at 195.